Hello everyone. In this video, we are going to see class 6 max. The topic is estimation of numbers. When we are talking about estimation of numbers, first we should know how to round off the numbers, because this rounding off numbers will help you to estimate numbers. Okay, so first we will see how to round off the numbers. For rounding off numbers, we have three rules, the basic rules for rounding off numbers. The first rule is you have to decide the place up to which the number has to be rounded off. Okay. For example, just take this number. What is the title given here? Round off to nearest 10. So this place we have to decide. Okay, up to which place we are going to round it off, that we have to decide at first. Okay, so here we are going to round off to the nearest 10, so we are going to check the 10th place. Like this, you have to decide the place up to which the number has to be rounded off. Okay, this is the first step. So whenever you are doing rounding off numbers, what is the first rule you have to check? First, you have to decide up to which place you are going to round it off. Okay, so deciding the place, this is the first rule. Now, rule number two. Okay, rule number two is, if the digit to the right of the rounding place is 0, 1, 2, 3 or 4, do not change the digit on the rounding off place. For example, take this first number. At which place we are going to round it off? 10th place, right? So, what I said, the rule number 2 is, if the digit to the right of the rounding place. So, which is the right of the rounding place? Here, rounding place is 10th. Which is the right of the rounding place? Right. Which means this 2. This place, okay? So, right of the rounding place, that means the next number. Here we are going to rounding off nearest 10. So, which is the right of the rounding place? That is 2. If the right of the rounding place is 0, 1, 2, 3 or 4. Totally 5 numbers. 0, 1, 2, 3 or 4. If these 5 numbers are present there, no need to change the digit on the rounding off place. Rounding off place is 10th. Rounding off place is 10th. If the right of the rounding off place is 0, 1, 2, 3 or 4, means no need to change this rounding off place. Okay. But change all the digits to the right of it to 0. Okay. Whatever number present after this rounding off place, change to 0. For example, take this number, first number. Here we are going to round off the 10th place, right? What is the digits right to the rounding off places? 2. After this, the next number is 2 only, no? So here the number is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Means what we have to do? We no need to change this place. Whatever place we are going to round off, simply we can change this number to 0. That means the remaining numbers will be the same. So here it is 2. So we don't want to change the rounding off place. So as it is 3, you just write. Here the last digit is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Means what we have to do? Just we have to change it to 0. Understood? In this way you have to do. If the right of the rounding place is 0, 1, 2, 3 or 4 means. Okay, if it is not a 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, what we have to do? If the digit right to the rounding off place is 5, 6, 7, 8 or 9, remaining numbers are that alone, right? So, if the digit is 0, 1, 2, 3 or 4 means we have to change after the rounding off places, whatever number is, that we have to change into 0. And that rounding off place we don't want to change. But if the digits are 5, 6, 7, 8 or 9 means, what we have to do? We have to add 1 to the digit on the rounding off place. And then you have to change the remaining digits to 0. Okay, if it is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, no need to change anything. If it is 5, 6, 7, 8 or 9 means, for example, take this. This is the correct example. See, we are going to round off the tens place, right? But tens place, so what we have to do? We have decided. The first rule, we have to decide the rounding off place. So that we have decided, we are going to round off the tens place. What is the second rule? We have to check the right of the rounding off digit. So what is there? 6. If it is 6, what we have to do? We have to add 1 to the rounding off place. And then we have to change the remaining digits to 0. So first we will write the remaining digits. Okay, 24,800. So this, with this we have to add 1. Okay, with this we have to add 1. Number 1 we have to add with the rounding off place. Because right to the rounding of place is 5, 6, 7, 8 or 9 means we have to add 1 with the rounding of place. Okay, so 6 plus 1 it will be 7. After adding 1 to the rounding of digit, the remaining digits after this, some digits will be there. Now here only 1 is there because we are doing for tens place. So there will be only 1 digit. That we have to change to 0. Okay. If it is 0, 1, 2, 3 or 4 means we no need to change the rounding off place. Simply we can write and we can change the remaining digits. That is after the rounding off place, whatever digits are there, that will be changed into 0. If the right of the digit is 5, 6, 7, 8 or 9 means we have to add 1 to the rounding off place and then we have to change the right side digits to 0. Okay, so now I hope you understand that rule. Okay, let's see. We will apply the rules here. Okay, so here round off to the nearest 10. So this only we are going to round off. So right to the 8 is 2. If it is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, what we have to do? We don't want to change the rounding off place. And we have to change the right of the rounding off place. We have to change into 0. Okay. As the same way. Here we are going to change rounding off this 1. So after this 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 is there. So no need to change the number. Simply this number alone we have to change into 0. 16,310. Okay. Then the same way. 8,541. So this only tens place only we are going to round off, and here it is 1 is here, so we don't want to change the rounding off place. Simply we can write and change this digit to 0. 8,540. In the same way here also 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 is there, so we don't want to change the rounding off place, and that this digit will be turns to 0. So 9,340. Okay. Now look at the next one. Here now the place has changed. Round off to nearest 100. So what we are going to do? We are going to see the hundreds place. Okay. So hundreds place means here 3 is there. So right to the hundreds place. What is the right to the hundreds place? Immediate next. Okay. 3. So 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 means we don't want to change the rounding off place. And the whatever digits right to the rounding of place will be turns to 0. So 2,300. Okay. Not only the this number alone. Whatever number present after the rounding of digit, that fully you have to change into 0. Okay. In the same way. Here this is a hundreds place. But here it is 8. If it is more than 4, what we have to do? We have to add 1 to the rounding of place digit and then we have to change the remaining digits to 0. So 6,100. Understand? Here after the rounding of digit, we have 6. So after the rounding of value, it is more than 4. So if it is more than 4, we have to add 1 to the rounding of digit. So we have to add 1 to the rounding off digit, and then we have to change the digits present right of that rounding off digit to 0. Okay, now let's see the next number. Here rounding off value is 3, right? Hundreds. So right to the hundreds place is 1. So no need to change. Simply we can write 16,300. And here that is 8,500 because it is 4 only here. So no need to change. Here also the same. After the hundreds place, 4 is there. So simply we can write 9,300. But look at here. After the hundreds place, what is there? 6 is there. If more than 4, what we have to do? We have to add 1 to the rounding off place. And then we have to change the digits which are present right of the rounding off place to 0. So 24,000. 8 plus 1, it will be 900. Clear? In this way, you have to round off the numbers. Okay. Let's see the next one. Next two places round off to nearest 1,000. So 1,000 you have to see. Okay. So here no problem. 3 only there. So simply we can write 2,000. Understood? Hundreds place means, thousands place means, after thousands whatever is there, that fully you have to change into 0. Then the next number. Here after thousands values, what is there? 0 is there. So no need to change. 6,000. Then here after 6, what is there? This is thousands place, right? 3 only there. So no need to change. Simply we can write 16,000. Okay. Then here after thousands place, what is there? 5 is there. So what we have to do? We have to add 1 to the rounding off place. And then we have to change the remaining digits to 0. So 8 plus 1, 9,000. Understood? Here, no need to change because after the thousands place, what is there? 3 is there. So no need to change. Simply we can write 9,000. Okay. And here, 4 is the thousands place, right? This is the thousands place. After the thousands place, what is there? 8 is there. So what we have to do? We have to add 1 to the rounding off place. And then we have to change the remaining digits to 0. So 4 plus 1, it will be 5. So 25,000. Understood? In this way, you have to round off the numbers. Okay. So in this video, we have learnt about the rules, 3 main rules for rounding off numbers. I hope you all understand the rules and you just learn about how to apply the rule with the help of rules, how can you round off the numbers. That also we have learned in this video. I hope you all understand this. If you have any doubts, please kindly go through the video again and again. By seeing the video more than once will be helpful for you to understand this in a better way. Thanks for watching. Thank you.